All right, man. You already know what's going on YouTube. You already know. All right, next we got. What we doing? Yo, chat, let's do this. Most racist things tournament. Let's do a round of 16. All right, the first one we got. Ban KFC commercial. Okay. Of course, he's in Africa, right? KFC's crowd pleaser. A huge variety of delicious chicken and plenty of tasty sides. Of course, he's in Africa. The only demographic KFC needs, right? So typical, man. All right, next we got McDonald's versus McDonald's commercial. Okay.
Hi, welcome to chocolate. May I chocolate your chocolate?
W marketing. Oh my god.
Black chocolate. People.
I see huh? You have chocolate.
Yo, was that from the ad?
Have chocolate.
People.
I see you have chocolate.
Chocolate.
McCafe your day with a hot chocolate or mocha from McDonald's. They've got all the smooth.
There's no way, bro.
You could possibly chocolate. Chocolate.
People.
There's no way that was a real voiceover. They didn't attempt to make that look realistic at all. But even with that, bro, even with the black people part, KFC having their whole commercial set around black people, like that's kind of crazy, bro. No diversity at all. Low key, that's the winner, bro. Y'all spamming KFC too? Okay, we're going to go with that one. We're going to choose that one. What? Off the rip? Yo, go. What you got going on, bro? Oh, hell nah. The what? Luffy. You're falling from the sky. What you gotta say before? Bro, this is why I can't be. Y'all be saying, why do you not watch anime in Japanese? Because they be saying damn word every 10 seconds. Like they black. No, not your turn. You can't tell me. She did not just say no. Okay, I think we get the we get it.
Along at the Red House Furniture,
we can
at the Red House.
I'm Richard, aka Big Head. I work at the Red House and I'm black.
At the Red
I like pumping iron and pumping furniture into people's homes.
I'm Johnny, aka T-Engage.
Yo, Chad, do we really need to watch all this? This is lame as where's the juicy part? L advertisement? I'm saying, yo, I'm going with the anime. I'm sorry, off the rip, bro. I'm not even getting a chance. I don't care. Too slow. Chinese laundry detergent versus game show moment. All right. What's he got on? Oh, damn. Oh, nah, this is looking like that one scene, bro. I remember this vividly on that one site. No. Is he cleaning him? This is low-key the worst one I've seen so far. This is just blatant. What they got going on in China, bro? He comes out Chinese? And look, now she's excited.
改变只需一颗俏皮洗衣绒珠，俏皮全国招生热线。
Not gonna lie, W advertisement. I'll cup that detergent. Oh nah. But that was racist. Yeah.
Michael, he seems like a cool guy.
I was acting on top.
He can't really dress, but other than that,
he didn't make an impression with me at all. Like, not.
I'm calling that number. Yeah, we gonna call the company and shut it down. It was bad for a reason.
Not a good or a bad. I don't even remember him.
Neutral. Okay, yeah. JJ.
Michael's got a twinkle in his eye. He's a young man, and I'd have to see more, but he seemed very open.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't like Mike. Well, okay, I'm gonna say that he's looks like he's native Texas, and being from Texas, I would have to support that. But I don't like him. On the fact that he's black.
There's something about being blatantly racist that it's like, it's not even racist for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you say it with such conviction and straightforwardness, it's like, it doesn't even hit that hard.
Absolutely not.
David?
Not?
Please, please. Not?
And I knew this was going to come.
Please,
you know,
dude.
I don't like him because he's black.
Are you even serious right now? Thing,
you know, I'm a minority, but I got a problem. Oh.
Gonna
say. That is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Never mind. That is who
you're like a minority yourself.
We rode in yesterday together.
He's standing
so
on business.
To assume,
great.
Based on what you just said, that you don't like me because I'm black.
I'm talking in a general sense here. But
bro came on live television to like discuss why he don't like. Never mind, bro. Oh, Teddy's is hard. Which one we go for though? Left or right, man? Which one was worse? Somebody saying blatantly, I don't like somebody, or like this subtle, like saying black people are dirty. Low-key, I think it's left, bruh. Because he's a minority saying this. It's not even that racist, bruh. I'm going left, bruh. I don't really care, bro. I don't really care. I'm sorry. Detergent takes that in my opinion, bro. They see D'Amelio. There's a song? No way.
I ain't gonna cry too long.
Okay. I know this song. Never mind. She says the N-word in it? Yeah.
I'm back on my drip. Yeah. Drip right back on my drip.
Wow. Was this confirmed her too? That is crazy. I heard the black people. They'll steal your shoes. What is this one?
I'm a cop, so I.
Oh no. This one goes hard, I can't lie. I'm choosing this one just because it goes hard, bro. It's better than Dixie D'Amelio. Oh. Oh. Oh, the famous clip. What would this racist tier list be without this one? This is iconic.
You ain't funny. That's not true.
You lame as hell.
Maybe you're just boring.
And lame.
Lame as hell. Because only lame say that. Oh my god.
She was passionate with that one. Toothpaste commercial? Why is he climbing like a monkey? Because he is one? Yo, what? Watch your mouth, bruh. Why is she mad? He just, bro. He did all that to get your daughter a balloon, bro. Oh my god. I still think Pokemon on top, bro. Though. I can't lie. Pokemon on top, bro. I don't care.
I just gave this place a good scrubbing, but everything is still dull as dishwater. Miss Ann's gonna fret something fierce.
Hi.
Who is yo?
I'm Goldie.
This gotta be Blackface, bro. Ain't no way.
I'm Dusty.
We're the Goldust Twins.
Are you a slave to housework? Let the Goldust Twins emancipate you from the burdens of cleaning. It gets everything.
Are these hired baby slaves?
Thank you.
Oh, nah. Oh, hell nah. Disney off the chains. No, I'm playing. That's not Disney, boy. Michael. W song. Look at the lyrics, though. That is literally all the lyrics. That's all we need, bro. I'm still going with it. This advertisement is crazy, though. Dave is crazy. That song go tough, though. Oh, we got Riley Reed. This is kind of like the Dixie D'Amelio one.
That water on your mustache. No swag, 100 G's, Louis duffel bag. Paying pussy, make that busy less swag. Pour money out the flick, headed to the beach. We clean out 100 pack back. My guy, like one of my mouth, we know for getting county. Yeah, we know for getting rowdy. Spit string from my mouth.
That is god awful, bro. She said the N word like 100 times too with confidence. Ah, oh, the Boondocks, what a glorious show.
President Ronald Reagan, my hero.
Oh, I remember this episode. It was when he thought he was going to white heaven, right?
Is this heaven?
Oh, not just heaven, Ruckus. White heaven.
White heaven is crazy. So you're saying they segregate even in that is wild.
Different types of people, Ruckus. So God created many separate, but, well, for the most part, equal heavens.
You for the don't most part. Say. Yeah, but we all been known Uncle Ruckus is one of the most racist is alive, bro. Which one we giving it to? The Boondocks? Or Riley Reed, chat? Which one, left or right, bro? Boondocks? I bet. But like, bro, Riley, she was saying the N-word crazy. I just go with the Boondocks. Okay, this is the final round. I mean, the final matchup of the first round. Best out of eight, but like, this one isn't even available. So I guess this one wins by default, but let's see.
Gary. At the one and only Gary's Mattress. Now with locations in Koreatown and Little Tokyo. We are karate are chopping up prices. I just saw for you.
Even we would buy it.
At Gary's Mattress, we're blowing up prices.
Oh, nah. He's on everyone. What?
Prices.
Bro.
Man on horse, bring good. Poor treatment at Gary's Mattress, I'd be very surprised.
All right, this one wins by default. That is actually wild. That is actually crazy. All right, this is a semifinals, best of round of eight. All right, bet. All right, Goldust Washer versus Pokemon. I'm going to play a little bit of each one again just to get a little recap.
I just gave this place a good scrubbing. But everything is still dull as dishwater. Miss Ann's gonna fret something fierce.
Goldust already? Yeah, I think Goldust is way worse. Pokemon's kind of redeemed herself, bro. I don't even care at this point. All right. The Bang KFC commercial or White Heaven, bro? Which one? I'm not gonna lie, the White KFC version, like, it wasn't even that bad, bro, for real. It was just surrounded by a bunch of black people, which isn't not accurate.
Too easy. KFC's crowd pleaser. A huge variety of delicious chicken and plenty of tasty sides.
KFC?
Me.
I bet. Can't see them. Alright, this is his first matchup. It amazes me how you pull food out your at least go heat up that cold, stale ass you gonna eat in front of me. Wow, bro. You on my ass? Can I not eat my shawarma in peace? Like, I'm enjoying this too. Oh, the white people song
is dedicated to a certain.
I'm sorry, white people song. You is already done. You're already done. This is Gary's mad. I've never seen this commercial in my life. He's literally attacking every freaking race, bro. He wins by default. All right, chat. Bro is stuffing his face. Can you get off my? I gotta finish this food, bro. Yeah, the Chinese wins by landslide. Undo.
Harry's mattress.
All right, round of four. We getting closer to the winner, Chet. All right, KFC versus Gary's name. Yeah, I've seen this a million times, bro.
Now with locations in Koreatown and Little.
Might have to run a poll. Should we run a poll?
A huge variety of delicious chicken and plenty of tasty sauce.
Oh no, never mind. You guys saying Gary off the rip. All right. That KFC should have been gone, bro. In my opinion. Ooh, this is a good matchup. Ooh, yeah, we're running a poll for this one. Which one? Go vote. Which one, chat? Okay, the Chinese one taking the lead. Alrighty. That was a good choice. Chat, that was a good choice. Not gonna lie. Because this Chinese one is wild. Great choice. Alright. We got our finalists, man. Now, this is a great final, you know, spot. Contestant spot. We got the Chinese Laundry versus Gary's. Gary. I didn't even know no Gary before this, but let's run a poll then. All right, we lit. Go vote. This is to the side. The most racist video, bro, which is crazy. Gary with a head start of 100% is wild. Making me hungry. Nah, Gary. Gary OD won. I'm sorry, it's not even close. I guess we have our winner. Don't talk with food and Shut up. Don't tell me what to do. I'll talk with food in my mouth if I want to talk with food in my mouth. And what? All right, baby, baby. Gary, congratulations on being the most racist man alive. I guess.